Okay, do you have any memorable concert, or the one that you particularly like, or all are great for you personally?
I mean, you know, they're all great for their own unique reasons and memories that we've made with them. But, you know, definitely the shows that stand out, you know, we're opening for some larger acts where you kind of just have a taste of, although, you know, we always had a good amount of people there to support us. You know, you get into tens of thousands of people at big festivals and different things that are there screaming your name and your lyrics and your songs. And that's pretty, pretty awesome. You know, it's something that it almost just gives you that excitement to keep things moving forward, that, you know, that if you work hard enough and push towards that, you'll achieve that success, you know, for yourself one day, not just at a concert. So, you know, we played some shows with Guns N' Roses for that Rocklahoma and River City Rock Fest. We played some local shows here with some large acts at some big stadiums. So it's really cool. Yeah. Here locally in Texas.
A string of thorns and cries, a history full of fear.